Hello friends, today we learn about the practice set number 3.3. Please open the page number 63. We have to go for the first problem of this practice set. Now, practice set number 3.3 and the problem will be in the figure point G, D, E of arcocyclic points of a circle with center C. C is the center of circle and G, D, E, F are the cocyclic points, and angle ECF is 70 degree. ECF is 70 degree. And measure of arc DGF, whole of the arc will be 200 degree. Find measure of arc DE. We have to find the measure of arc DE and measure of arc DEF. DEF, whole of the arc will be the find out. And we have to given the angle ECF is 70 degree. We know that measure of arc EF is equal to angle ECF. What is the reason behind it? It is the definition of measure of minor arc. Definition of measure of minor arc. But angle ECF is equal to 70 degree. We have to given. Therefore, measure of arc EF is equal to 70 degree. Now, measure of arc EF equal to 70 degree by the reason of measure of minor arc. Now, we have to go for, firstly, we have to find out the DE, measure of arc DE. So, we know that the measure of circle is 360 degree. Therefore, we can get measure of arc DGF plus measure of arc EF plus measure of arc remaining will be DE is equal to 360 degree. Reason will be measure of circle is 360 degree. Now, put the values. Measure of arc DGF is 200 plus EF, we have to find out EF, 70 degree, plus measure of arc DE is equal to 360 degree. 200 plus 70, that is 270 degree, plus measure of arc DE is equal to 360 degree. Plus I third minus measure of arc DE is equal to 360 minus 270 degree. Now 360 minus 270 degree is equal to how much? 90 degree. So firstly we have to find out the measure of arc DE is equal to 90 degree. That will be the find out. Now, we have to find out the measure of arc DEF. DEF. That means we have to find out whole of the arc. We have to find out. This is 70 degree. And remaining will be how much? Now, we know that the previous year arc addition postulate. What is the arc addition postulate? We have to find out DEF. That means the measure of arc DE plus measure of arc EF. It is the arc addition postulate. We have to put there. Now, measure of arc DE plus measure of arc EF is equal to measure of arc DEF. The reason behind him is arc adhesion postulate. Put all the values in the given arc. We find out the measure of arc will be 90 degree. Therefore, 90 degree plus EF will be 70 degree is equal to measure of arc DEF is E. Therefore, measure of arc DEF is equal to 70 plus 90 or 90 plus 70, that is equal to 160 degree. 9 plus 7, 16. 0 will be carried out. Therefore, measure of arc DEF is equal to 60 degree. So, we have to find out measure of arc DE and measure of arc DEF. Both value will be find out. Now, turn the page number 64, and go for the second problem. In the second problem, we have to given in the figure 3.38, that is the figure of 3.38, and triangle QRS is an the equilateral triangle, then prove that arc RS is congruent to arc QS and is congruent to arc QR. And we have to also find out the arc measure of arc QRS. QRS is 240 degree. So, we have to go for that proof. We have to give an triangle QRS is an equilateral triangle. Is an equilateral triangle. When the equilateral triangle is given, that will be the all side of that triangle are congruent. That means the RS is congruent to QS is congruent to QR. That means the segment RS is congruent to segment QS is congruent to segment QR by side of the equilateral triangle. The reason behind him is side of equilateral triangle. That is the reason behind the triangle is equilateral, then all side of that triangle are equivalent, are congruent. Now, arc of the same circle are equal if the related chord are congruent. We know that जर एखाद्या सर्कल सर्कलचे आर कॉंग्रुएंट कधी राहतील ज्या वेळेस त्याचे कॉर्ड्स हे कॉंग्रुएंट असणार. देअरफोर दैट आर्क विल बी कॉंग्रुएंट टू ईच अदर. आर्क आरएस इज कॉंग्रुएंट टू आर्क क्यूएस इज कॉंग्रुएंट टू आर्क क्यूआर. वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द फर्स्ट वन. Arc RS is congruent to arc QS is congruent to arc RS. That means the first will be we have to find out. Now, we have to find out the measure of arc QRS. We have to find the measure of arc QRS. There will be the arc addition property QR and RS. QR is the one of the arc and RS is the another arc. Therefore, we have to apply here arc addition property. Now, let arc measure of arc RS is equal to measure of arc QS is equal to measure of arc. Here will be the arc, not will be the segment. Arc QR is equal to x degree. We have to find out the first of the arc, how much degree will be there. Therefore, we have to take here x degree. Equation number 1. Now, we know that the measure of circle is 360 degree. Measure of circle 360 degree. RS, QS and QR is the made up of the circle. Therefore, measure of circle will be 360 degree. Therefore, measure of arc RS plus measure of arc QS plus measure of arc QR is equal to 360 degree. The reason behind him, measure of circle is 360 degree. Now put the values. Arc RS will be x degree, arc QS will be x degree, and arc QR also x degree. Therefore, x degree plus x degree plus x degree is equal to 360 degree. X plus x, that is the 3x degree, is equal to 360 degree. Therefore, x degree is equal to 360 degree divided by 3. Therefore, x equal to 3 ones are 3, 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, carry 0, that means the 120 degree. X equal to 120 degree. Therefore, we know that from equation 1, measure of arc RS is equal to measure of arc QS is equal to measure of arc QR is equal to 120 degree. From that will be the from 1. The reason will be from 1. X degree equal to 120 degree. Now we have to go for the second proof. That means the measure of arc QRS. Now we have to apply here arc addition property. Measure of arc QRS is equal to QRS. That means the measure of arc QRS is equal to measure of arc, which one first one? QR plus measure of arc RS, because R is the common point of that arc. Here reason will be arc addition property or arc addition postulate. Now put the value. Measure of arc QR 120 degree plus measure of arc RS will be also 120 degree. 120 degree plus 120 degree, that is 240 degree. Therefore measure of arc QRS equal to 240 degree. Here will be the proof number 2 will be proved. Hence proved. Now we have to go for the last problem of that practice set number 3.3. The third problem will be, figure will be given. In the figure 3.39, that is the figure of 3.39, chord AB is congruent to chord CD. Chord AB is congruent to chord CD. Now we have to prove arc AC is congruent to arc BD. Now we go for the proof of that problem. Now we have to given that in the given problem, chord AB is congruent to chord CD. That is the given. We have to given in the problem. Therefore, that chord corresponding the arc will be also congruent. Therefore, arc AB is corresponding chord arc onto the AC B. Arc AC B is congruent to arc which one BD CD चा कोणता झाला CBD. Reason arc corresponding to congruent chords. Corresponding to congruent chord. That means that measure will be also congruent. Therefore, measure of arc ACB is congruent to measure of arc CBD is congruent. Equation number one. आपल्या सोयीसाठी आपण equation number one दिलेलं आहे. But measure of arc ACB आता ACB कडे येऊ आपण ACB दैट मीन्स द वे हाउ टू ऑल्सो प्रूव दैट मेजर ऑफ आर ACB इज इक्वल टू मेजर ऑफ आर AC एंड मेजर ऑफ आर CB आर एडिशन प्रॉपर्टी नुसार इज इक्वल टू मेजर ऑफ आर AC प्लस मेजर ऑफ आर CB बाय द रीजन ऑफ आर एडिशन प्रॉपर्टी एंड measure of arc CBD is equal to at the CBD that means the CB plus BD measure of arc CB plus measure of arc BD doganna is a arc addition property or arc addition postulate याला आपल्या सोयीसाठी इक्वेशन नंबर टू देतोय फ्रॉम इक्वेशन वन एंड टू फ्रॉम इक्वेशन वन एंड टू एक आणि दोन वरून काय दिसतं आपल्याला एसीबी इज कॉन्ग्रुएंट टू सीबीडी एसीबी ची व्हॅल्यू आली आहे ही आणि सीबीडी ची व्हॅल्यू आली आहे दॅट वन दॅट मीन्स द मेजर ऑफ आर एसी प्लस मेजर ऑफ आर बी सीबी is equal to measure of arc CB plus measure of arc BD. Same value will be cancelled. Measure of arc CB is equal to measure of arc CB. That means the zero. Therefore, measure of arc AC is equal to measure of arc BD. We have to prove arc AC is congruent to arc BD. Therefore, arc AC is congruent to arc BD. Hence, proved.